This way. Round the mulberry bush this way. Come round the mulberry bush so early in the morning. Play the silly game. Oh, the kid is free. Very, very good.
Like to do the same.
Wash your face in orange juice. Clean your teeth with bubble gum. Even an old lady said, cold food, cold food. Can you swim? Go. Can you swim? Hungry. Can we say together? Go.
I'm hungry. I want to eat something.
Then now, hop. And now, hop. And now, blow your house in. Go. Yeah. Little pigs, little pigs, I'm coming to get you. Ha, ha, ha.
I saw a black cat looking at me. I went.
walking, what did you see? I saw a brown horse looking at me.
Hickory dickory dock, the man sprang up the clock. The clock struck one, the man sprang down. Hickory dickory dock, ready, jump.
There are dogs
that are so hairy, you go near them.
Hairs flying all around in the air when you go into the room.
Does it ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you throw them over your shoulder like a continental soldier? Does it ears hang low?
Get away from the egg roll!
Well, we have had a great time at the Sing Me a Story Camp. We have had lots of stories and we sang lots of songs. I want to thank all the storytellers who gave our children a lovely, lovely time. And I hope that we'll see you again. We had such a busy time with all the songs and all the games and all the wonderful stories. So keep on reading, keep on singing. Bye-bye.
Hi, I'm Teacher Phoebe. It was my great pleasure to teach Sing Me a Story for this week. I'm so glad to see lots of our old students and new students at CATS. It is interesting to see lots of children who came in first time very shy. But the second day, they were so happy to come because through the songs and the movements and the lovely stories, they start to enjoy going to school. So we hope to see you very soon. Bye-bye.